Police in East London are investigating an alleged Islamophobic attack which took place only hours after the terror attack in New Zealand. Dramatic footage shows two men holding what's believed to be a hammer during the incident in Whitechapel shortly after Friday prayers yesterday afternoon. Officers say the victim took himself to hospital with a head injury but was not treated after being abusive to staff.